Good morning, students. Now we are going to perform an experiment using ultrasonic distance meter. Ultrasonic distance meter is basically used to find the distance of any unknown object. First, let's see how to calibrate this ultrasonic distance meter, and then we will see how to find the unknown distance. For calibrating this ultrasonic distance meter, we need to have a screen. This screen acts as an obstacle. Once ultrasonic waves reaches this obstacle, immediately it would get reflected back and the reflected pulse would reach this ultrasonic distance meter. The time at which the pulse has been sent and the time at which it is coming back to this meter, that time interval would get calibrated into distance. So for calibrating this ultrasonic distance meter, first we have to keep the distance from the screen to the ultrasonic distance meter at 60 cm. Now we need to press this read button. This read button would tell you what is the value as measured by the UDM. So we have kept the actual distance from the screen to the ultrasonic distance meter to be 60 cm. And 0.63 meter is the value which is measured by the UDM. This experiment has to be repeated for other set of values like 70, 80, 90 and so on. And we have to mark all those observations in this table here. So this actual distance from the object to the distance meter is the distance which we keep from the screen to the ultrasonic distance meter. And the right side indicates the distance as measured by the UDM. So the six values are actually going to help us to find the unknown distance. So for finding the unknown distance, what we have to do is we have to plot a graph where the actual distance is taken along x-axis and the distance as measured by the UDM is taken along y-axis. And if we plot these points, we would get a straight line here. We are going to use this line to find the unknown distance. So for finding the unknown distance, randomly we need to keep the ultrasonic distance meter at one value. And just we have to press this button. So this is the distance as measured by the UDM. Now we need to find the actual distance. So what we have to do, suppose if the distance has been come as 92, we have to draw a line which cuts the straight line. And we have to bring this line down. So this actually would tell you what is the actual distance from the screen to the ultrasonic distance meter. So this is the easiest way to find out unknown distances using ultrasonic distance meter. Thank you.